off half the Indians. Genocide. You guys are the first terrorists. You guys are the first terrorists, the first immigrants.
And what else?
You guys have killed all the Indians. Everywhere I go, I don't see Indians eating at the restaurant. I see white people. Everywhere I go, I see white people. You see no Indians.
You guys are killers.
You guys are terrorists.
That sounds like a racist comment to me.
I am.
Okay.
You know,
thank you.
If you don't like Hitler, you guys like Hitler, you guys kill everybody.
No, didn't like Hitler.
You guys think you belong in Iraq?
Don't like Hitler, don't like Stalin, don't like Mao.
I don't talk to ignorant people, Sorry, how about you?
Thank you.
Woo. Boy, we got a lot of work to do, AG.
You guys got a lot to learn.
We got a lot to work to do.
Do you have a permit? Do you have a permit? Gobble?
She had her permit, no.
Tell her.
Chinese gonna call me an immigrant.
Young lady, we have a permit to be in this spot. You need to be away from us.
Yeah.
I'm Indian.
No, I said
we have
an actual city.
This is my land. This is my land.
Well, you know what? If you want to stay, we can call the police and ask them to escort you away from us.
The truth hurt.
All right. You know,
yes,
that's what we're
doing.
We
should support immigrants.
It's up to you. Hey, how are you?
You guys
yourself, watch your back.
I agree.
Okay.
You guys should be deported. Yeah. You guys should go back to Europe. Who gave you your citizenship? Sitting Bull? No. Sitting Bull didn't give you your citizenship.
When the city police come here, we're going to ask them to remove you.
Yeah,
okay?
Correct.
Well, until then, I'll stay on here and say what I got to say.
Do you have your permit on yet?
No, I don't, but she told me I didn't. She told me I didn't need it. She said the city police and see what we are.
I don't think so.
She mailed it, but it didn't get to me.
Okay.
You guys want to tax Indians? Scantless. Straight scantless. White people are scantless.
Oh, read the facts.
More
gangs.
When you go home today, count how many white people you see compared to how many Indians you see. Count. Excuse me.
Do you have a permit?
Yes, I
do. Yeah, we have a permit. No.
Yes.
I'm going to turn you in.
That's fine.
No,
I got some.
The other thing is,
you're not a
company.
I don't care. You're not my mom.
Get away from me, please.
Get away from me.
It's on the corner.
You like to.
It's a northwest corner. I mean, the north. Yeah,
whites always want to claim they're Indian, huh? Blonde hair, white skin. I'm Indian.
Alright, bye. It's Jason. He said him and Clover's got an interview and then they'll be here, but not until by 4. I was surprised
that. If we're in Europe, yeah, you guys can say that. If we're in China, yeah, you can say that. We're in neither. You guys are the immigrants.
Technically, everybody is. There are no indigenous people. It's Spain. We're in Spain.
I just wanted you guys to know. You guys fought over a bunch of diseases over here.
Spain. We're in Spain.
Why did you guys come over here to America in the first place? Because you guys were sick and poor. That's why. You couldn't even handle your own country. You guys had to come to America. Wipe out the Indians.
Make sure to get
genocide.
A still photo of it too.
So we can put it on